How do you feel Okubango cause the chin to wear chiti? Cause me chwala chiti watch for just because that way you're very recent now.
I was supposed to do this party in December actually, but I had my party, one man, one bottle, shop life. I was busy. I was going on holiday with my boyfriend. So I said, I'll do it because my birthday is in 2 days. So I said, I'll do it as my birthday gift to myself. I spent on the deco alone, that without the shop. The deco here is like 35 million. You understand? Without the shop. The shop is worth 300M for real, yeah.
You're such a hardworking woman like Ngochali Mwana Muto. Chino chitegeza cheri obu la mubo, wene tatao.
Me, I got so much inspired about, like, from my dad. You know, I went to the best schools. I watched my dad pay like $20,000 a term. A term is 2 months in international schools. And, you know, me, I used to be the, people didn't know. People used to, like, when you go in international schools, Jukira, Aba Sudan, Jebari, Aba Eritrea, Aba Naba Bagaga, Aba Zadeva, Aba Tewabela, Uganda. Katato, Gena no Mugamba, Njagala, $100 a week. Akugamba, what are you talking about? A Ugandan? I was one of the few Ugandans in international schools, because most kids were going to UN, their parents work for UN, European Union, so the government, the companies pay for them. So you had to work hard, unfortunately. I had to work hard, you know, to also look like I was rich, but it was my money. It was my money, yeah.
Remember, Gaka told about the duo you buy no book and bring up our money because we're going to take it to Kubao. That you know, book and bring up our money. Now you get it, yawa, navy, yawa. Shut up, you know, Chakuleka or Wali.
I told people before that audio was 6 months ago. Actually, when the audio leaked, that I was with my dad earlier. So when I go home, he called me, he's like, have you ever heard a voice note I sent to Diana? I said, I was with Diana in Miami, but I didn't hear. He said, let me, bambi alaya galam pulidize. So that's in you, ganyo manyo. I took it up. Bambi na pereza, nemugamba, okay, it's no problem. But I was with Rickman. Then nemugamba, I don't mind. Zebanjo gilako. I don't care, you know? And you know the thing, you know my dad is an amazing person, but my dad needs to know life is different. Even though I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it differently.
I'm going to do a program now, not to kill it. But I'm going to show you, we have to meet at 3.
Everyone knows me, I'm always late. Even you, you message me, I'll say I'm busy. Either I don't appear or I come late. But because I work at night, okay. I work from 10 p.m. to 7 in the morning. How do you expect me to be a tata wange jukira abera mu town by 8 a.m. ayagala mu meeting asawa satu. But I'm still sleeping. I've slept in the morning. Yeah.
Okuba coincidence yebo yagwao. Enkolagana ne dad wo yeyongera oba yak.
No, me and my dad were even talking that day. We okay. But the audio was 6 months ago. Nabuza passport yange. Kati omchalo yo Diana nali na ye Miami. Nagama tata wange omanyi. Sheila's passport has gotten lost. But my childhood best friend, the mom is the ambassador. She's one of the people who works in the embassy of Uganda in the US. Kati yale agala muyambi. We are okay. Even on my party in December, we are okay.
Okay. Rickman right now to about ye young and demo my costural to many munai. Waba wech have you
and Rickman. No. So you know Rick, like I tell people, Rickman has a Swedish passport. He's Swedish. He has a white family in Sweden. So sometimes he has to go in Sweden. Jayakurida. He played football there. Kati abandwala mulabangali Sweden baloza we to watch our ganye. Rick, me and Rick are okay.
He's like,
me and him, we're gonna get married. Are you okay? But you saw them talk together. My dad will never accept him, even if he's a president's son, vice president. Manawa Cristiano Ronaldo, I'm the only child. You understand? Yeah.
No,
omanyi na nga nawo mzadde wo wakula bangoleso mola nganza agamo yo mola muyaye nenga benda si I'll say this on camera, I have over like 20 tattoos, but I'm the sweetest human being you'll ever meet. I don't need to go to church, I help people, I employ here, I'm paying over like 20 people here. Never, but I never fail. I bet the value was over. So go, mutunga go, yamba the chain only muiye. You have one pin. No, it doesn't mean that. I have tattoos, but it doesn't mean I'm crazy. Every tattoo on my body is a story. By the way, even the one that my dad took, it's a story. No, let me tell you, and I'll tell people this. I want you to cut this. God's plan is one of the most kind people. When I met God's plan, he told me you are a millionaire. You are smart. Do you understand? God's plan is one of the people that always told me dream bigger. I had a shop before. He told me close it. It's not worth you. Do you understand? Me, I haven't spoken to God's plan in two years, but I will never allow anyone to talk about him because I learned a lot. He's an amazing guy.